Okay, which equation represents a quadratic function? Well, that's 3, because if you take a variable raised to the second power, that's what quadratic is. This is an exponential function, this is the absolute value function, and this is linear, in case they ask you.